TV icon Bert Newton will be farewelled today at a Victorian state funeral service. The service will begin at 10 o'clock this morning at Melbourne's St Patrick's Cathedral. The entertainment star and icon passed away on the 1st of November at the age of 83 after a long health battle. Newton's wife Patti will be joined by 500 family, friends and colleagues to say their last farewell to the award-winning entertainer.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bert Newton.
My name is Bert Newton.
Big